lifting off the Mazda MX-5 monocoque right now with a chain attached with a six on the go. Once it's lifted up with the engine crane, we'll drag it back out of the way. That leaves us with the power plant frame with the engine and gearbox and differential in situ. And then very shortly, we're going to come over here. Two big strong lights to that Merv XSL chassis is incredibly heavy. Let's see if they can manage it. One Merv Exocet will cost you £2,200, that's all they are. If you'd like to buy one, we are here to sell them, believe it or not. That's the pedal assembly going in there, the brake server, that's already pre-drilled and laser cut for you to make things easy. We then put the clutch on the left hand side here, the left hand clutch. And then we get the steering column in and the panel. If you want to with the MX-5 runners. Of course the steering column is a nightmare to get in as they're demonstrating for you. And that's pretty much it. What you've got to do now, send the old rusty bit down the scrap yard and get yourself about £70 and sell all the rest of the bits on eBay, pop the bonnet on, and you have. And then exercise with a driver and no floor. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, Mark and John and Matt and Bob and Will, can you give a round of applause please? Thanks very much to you guys. Well done. 3 minutes and 1 second. Now my guess is if you buy one of these bits and build it, it'll probably take you about 4 months to be honest, but we have cheated a bit. But that is about exercise.